today.
Yeah, hold on, Mrs. Lewis. What?
It's snowing. There's like 3 feet of snow outside. I don't think any of the kids are gonna be able to get to school.
I'm on the phone right now with Dr. Malone, figuring out if we're gonna cancel school or not, so hold on just a minute. No, she says carry on. No, we're gonna make it through today. What was your question?
But can I ask you a question?
Sure, go ahead. Now I get back to work.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's have a good day. I'll never see you begging anymore. Come out your office door, but you've gone away. We used to be good partners, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman?
Yes, I want to build a snowman, but ride a bike around the hall. I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the wall. It gets a little lonely, this empty office room, just watching the hours tick by. I think I'd like to build a snowman outside.
Mr. Deputy, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say that courage and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in.
We have to stick together. It's just you and me. What? Yes, I want to build a snowman.
Yes,
it's you.
Ada Perwak.